Alright guys, what's going on? Got something a little different today. Headed out to one of my buddy's shops in Lake Forest right now. I got two bumpers right here that we're gonna paint. Something a little different besides all the auction content. A little bit of auto body. This is the kind of stuff I like. Auto body and like, you know, like fixing this wreck shit, paint and stuff like that. So, on our way up there, about a 40-minute drive, and catch you guys there.
In 2 miles, keep left onto Eastern Transportation Corridor towards South County.
Oh, you know what I forgot when I got on the fucking 241? The gas cap. But that shit's the same as yours. Yeah. Look at your one. Here at Anthony's shop. Yeah, I gotta show you guys this Beamer. This shit's clean as shit. Bumper. 524 TD. The only thing, it's auto. He's little poser guy right here. Only got two pedals. I got a manual shift knob. Super fresh. So you guys got straight up two booths.
Yeah.
Gee. You painted this?
Huh?
You painted this?
No, he did.
He just finished?
No. Friday probably.
Then?
I was in San Diego the whole week.
Oh yeah, you did say that. Off the gun.
Huh?
That's just straight out the gun? No buff or anything?
No. We don't buff anything.
Saves you time, I guess.
Yeah. Money.
Okay. Is that blended to there or no?
No.
Just the doors?
Going into this door.
I was gonna use the ones from the old one.
Yeah, grab it.
Prius bumper here, and then we got the Lexus bumper over here.
You out here mixing, my boy.
You out here eating. Thinner of it and shit. Almost look like you know what you're doing.
Sure don't.
Guess so. Look at him now, he's suited up. Professional PPG painter. Damn, this camera's hot as fuck. I'm gonna grab the other battery. Shit, dude, like that's crazy as fuck. Like you can't even tell how light that is until I guess you could.
Okay.
Yeah, but it just looks so damn bright once the light hit it.
No, it's too bright.
Camera's probably not gonna pick this shit up at all. Hell no, that looks close right there, the middle one.
I wish you would have bought the fucking thingy.
I like literally was on the freeway. I was like, I put it in my phone, bro. Like I made a little list, like both bumpers, gas cap, and I still fucking forgot.
It's dirty, bro.
He was saying silver's hard to paint too. They all look close to me, bro. Like
that one over there.
The top?
Yeah.
You like the top?
It don't look bad. It's just
a little bit less blue. Need a
But this one, like the face is better.
Yeah. This, which one?
This one.
The face is
like
better.
The face looks better too.
You sure?
Pretty nice, pretty nice.
Time for the clear.
Where's the fresh air coming from? Like just the filter? Just
yeah.
Filtering it all out?
Yeah.
How long has he been painting? A minute?
Like 10 years. Not that long. But he's real good at like color matching and like tinting the colors. Like say like we'll make it. Like how he's doing. He's just fucking adding shit.
Yeah.
He's real good at that. Like in his head, like on everything. Say like the color chip, because they're not always 100% accurate, you know.
So he can get a color
enough.
Off the chip and
yeah, they're
just...
close enough. So when you look at it, you make it. Say it's a little dark or a little blue or something. He just goes and it'll be perfect.
Damn.
But that's what he's good at. That's because somebody like he had to learn that.
So we're throwing the bumper on right now, and then I'm gonna put the Lexus bumper inside. Putting the sensors in. Come on, bro. Come on, my brand new bumper. This one?
Yeah, and a rag.
A rag or a napkin? Shit.
Behind the spray booth. Behind.
Come on, bro. Good as new?
Better than new. Better than factory.
Oh. It's all that clear, huh? So it's fine. I wouldn't fuck with it anymore.
I don't know. We'll just hit it with the polisher.
Oh, I got a cut on my finger. Shit burn.
Your asshole burns?
I gotta take this trim off of here too. Alright, so we got the new bumper installed. Looking super, super good. Wrapping the Lexus bumper up right now. Special delivery. Huh? Damn. Motherfucker look perfect.
This window is for sure painted. Look at the difference. On each side. Is the color different?
Oh yeah, it's way closer on this side.
So, yeah, this is
factory.
Yeah, but this one, yeah, for sure. You can tell because it's so dull. It's dyed back.
Yeah.
See the chips?
Yeah.
They sprayed over all the chips. Yeah, that one's been painted. That side's more lighter.
Look at it, man.
Okay.
All right, man. Yeah, I'll just, you know, hook to the back of the Prius. And Prius got smacked. Got the red guts though.